Hey everybody, it's Tom at Rib Kings. I apologize, I didn't have the record on. We just did a random three times. This is a draft style break of 2013 Leaf Metal Basketball. So we're looking at, you guys are just taking this to a whole nother level. A 101 black Satch Sanders. All right, here we go. Pack number one. Our matrix, John Havlicek. And our auto, ooh, it's blue, out of 25. Blue out of 25, 19 out of 25. Phil Knight. Phil Knight. I'm gonna try and pick off the base autos and save the big ones for last. That's a refractor. Let's see if we can. It could be a hot box. All right, here we go. Pat Riley. And our auto. And Donovan. Wah, wah, wah. And Donovan. All right, here we go. Jeremy Lamb. I got to remember to check the matrix to see if any of these are numbered. Jeremy Lamb on our auto, a blue. 25 out of 25. Another blue. Dennis Rodman. Boom! That's nice. 25 out of 25. Dennis Rodman. All right. Oh, look at that. Pink. I think we decided pink was out of 25. Dennis Rodman. And our auto, Tom Heinsohn. Tom Heinsohn. Someone quick grab eBay. I don't know who he is. And our last one is a refractor. Probably out of 50. Oh, the Rodman was out of 25. 22 out of 25 for the Rodman. I mean, for the Robinson. Scottie Pippen. Yeah, Robinson, Rodman, it's all the same. Daryl Dawkins. 31 out of 50. I don't know what he's trying to say in there. He was very angry when he signed this card. So that's that. Congratulations to everybody. All right, so let me grab a card. Oh, hold on. Pull in the cards. Go back to the random. Scott H. with the first pick. So Scott H. Natalie P. Maisie. Scott H. And Natalie P. All right. Alright, so what was the Rodman? The Rodman was out of 25. Blue Refractor Auto out of 25. He's crazy. The Matrix. That pink Matrix is out of 25. The rest are base. None of the other ones are numbered. Yeah, and now he is the ambassador to North Korea. So Scott H is on the clock. All right, Natalie P., you're on the clock. The Rodman is gone. Cookie Crisps. Gridiron's done. We're doing some one-offs of Leaf Metal Basketball right now. And this might be the last one for the night. Maybe, I don't know. Natalie P. is on the clock. Yep, the preferred was the first thing we did tonight. The Dawkins, I guess. You got it. Dawkins is off the board. Maisie's on the clock. You want the Anna Donovan? Ann Donovan? Tom Heinsohn? Phil Knight out of 25? I wonder how his auto does. I have no idea. I don't think so. I want to say it was the Tennessee Volunteers coach. Pat, what's her name? No? Pat Summer, whatever, something or another? Tom Heinsohn. You want Pat Hensel? Yeah, Pat Somerville or whatever her name is. She passed away, though. Hensel. Okay, he's gone. Scott H. is back on the board. Pat Summit. We had that conversation the other day. Right. Wait a minute. I thought she had, like, cancer or something. Someone said the other day that she died of cancer. I know she was sick, right? All right. I apologize for incorrectly reporting that Pat Summit has died. Hensel is gone. From the autographs, you have a Phil Knight out of 25 or Ann Donovan. Oh, she's got Alzheimer's disease. Gotcha. So, Scott, you're on the board. You got those two. You got a Dennis Rodman out of 25. And then the four base cards. Yeah. There was a lot of them. This song is going out to EJ. This is his favorite song. Scott H. Yo, you want, I'm sorry. I didn't see that you snuck that Admiral in there. So that's the one you're taking, Scott. D-Rob. Natalie P. is back on the clock. Can you hear it now? All right, so Natalie P. is on the board. See you, Paul. See you Thursdays for some brilliance. Hoops, baby! Where is Natalie P? Natalie P's on the clock. Up. Oh. Wow, you got three autos in here. Nice. So Natalie P is snagging up the Phil Knight and the Ann Donovan. I'm going to say you drafted the Donovan with the fifth pick overall. Just because I have that ability. Scott H. You got Jeremy Lamb, No Tippin' Pippin, Pat Riley, and John Havlicek. Which one you want? I don't know. It just seems like something you would like, EJ. That's all. I like it. I'm not going to lie. I'm not ashamed to admit I like Icona Pop. Yeah, I'm thinking that Phil Knight's a sleeper. Oh, that's right. You're a Celtics guy. I should have known that. So, you got the... That's your pile right there, Havlicek. And Maisie, do you want the No Tippin' Pippin? Yep, I knew that was coming. Natalie P, you get one more card. Uh, You might be able to make a deal for the Heinsohn. He just told me offline he'll trade you the Heinsohn for the Rodman and the Robinson. I think... Well, I think Natalie left, Scott, so which one do you want? You want the Lamb or the Pat Riley? All right. So you got the Havlicek pile. So that means he'll get the Pat Riley. All right, so that'll do it for our one box random draft break of 2013 Leaf Metal Basketball. Thanks for coming out. www.rootkings.com. Check out our future breaks for the rest of the week. We got Brilliance Basketball coming up Thursday and a whole slew of stuff Friday. More Preferred Basketball on Sunday. Thanks, everybody.